How to build every portal in Minecraft. To build a nether portal you need an obsidian frame. This has to be 5 blocks high and 4 blocks wide. And you have to ignite it with flint and steel. In newer versions you are also able to build for bigger portals. You are only able to build an end portal in creative mode. This is because you need end portal frames. And you have to put 3 portal frames in every direction. While doing this you have to stand in the center or this won't work. Then you have to put in ender eyes. You could also build 2 sides from outside. But then this will happen, and this is because of this funny glitch. The ether portal is sadly not able to be built in vanilla Minecraft. For it to work you need Fortune the ether mod. Its latest version is for 1.12.2, and you basically build it like a nether portal, but with glowstone instead of obsidian, and you have to ignite it with a water bucket. And before you ask, you are able to build bigger portals. If this video was helpful, please leave a like, and subscribe to the channel for more Minecraft stuff.